chip on the left hand side. Pass the dough chip on the left hand side. It a go bun.
Don't you worry, baby, don't worry. For who?
For Jack.
No, not Jack. No. Matt. Mohammed, right? Matt, I can only take four. That's it.
We can take one more.
Yeah.
Bobby?
You going to West End Opera?
Yes.
West End Opera. No, I think this is. Oh, maybe. Wait, Winston. What is he talking
about? Love me. Do
you watch Second Floor of the Rings or not?
A lot of it, yeah. I just chilled with Carter because he was doing early this morning or tomorrow. It's going to be like 5, so he's going to bed early. And then I was
How was
early.
Dave?
It was fine.
It
wasn't terrible.
I was only there for 5 minutes.
It was fine. It was really good. I thought.
Yeah. A lot of like the grade above us.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like the grade above us was the best. Was the box and our view was intense.
Oh, we missed that. Oh,
I mean, it doesn't really make a difference if you're hanging out with your friends anyway. So you're not like.
No, I was just kind of just like, I think Krypta and Arden and I. Yeah. Kurt and Arden and I drove there.
Who drove? Arden?
Arden drove. And Virginia. Okay. But, like, they left pretty early. So it was, like, mostly just me and you and Kurt.
It was
really
fun.
I was just like, kind of sick of the Alpha Sig situation. I had to get out of that. Been doing
it
for a while.
That's mainly why I was like, what are you guys? So sad. They're fun. And it's more fun if you know them, but if you don't know them, it's
no, take
weird.
Back, take back everything you said. You're gonna decrescent girl you for that, Jackie.
Yeah,
everyone's losing their voice, and I really love it.
Jackie's so crescent.
We can't drink
Jackie's,
anymore, and
Jackie's
so we're
so
all losing our voice.
Girl.
People just forget. I told all the time, I was like, hi, are you crescent girl?
You guys
nice to meet you.
Yeah, I can't run with the big dogs anymore.
No, you can't. You're not in the fraternity anymore, are you?
Wait, Jack, you missed it. I think you weren't there. Lisa and I were talking about this. With Lobo. That Natalie wrote in that group meeting was literally like, now that the seniors are gone, like, let's just, like, we can finally bond because, like, fuck them.
Yeah, it was really awkward.
And we were in the group meet with her. And we're like, okay, that's so awkward.
It was really rude. It was very rude.
Really rude.
But also, they all fucking love us. I saw all of them.
I don't know if they all love. I love Eva.
I think about Kylie, like Rooney.
Yeah, like those
Courtney.
Youngster girls. Yeah.
Yeah, they're all cool. I don't think Monica likes me. Monica's cool.
Okay.
I get the impression that she doesn't like me. It's okay.
No, we don't know anything.
Yeah, hardline stances on trivial issues is sort of my go-to here.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Have a great day, guys.
I love this privacy.
Here, guys. Come on. You guys have to have a city mindset. Come on. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good night. Yeah.